up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been tested.
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin. This Franco guy, a bloodhound, but no escape.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
¿Cómo estás?
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
Listen, do you have any glue?
No.
I feel you are violating my personal space.
Yeah, figures.
Off.
Thank you.
Oye, if you want to come through, I'm going to have to pat you down. Cool?
Okay. So when was the last time you told me when the spot?
This'll just take a second, man. All right, cool. You're clean and good to go. Will be over in no time. All right, good job, my man. Thank you. So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
I thought your hippie types were only to the soft price. I'm surprised to see you working on that.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
Interesting to see how many of you backpacking types are willing to bend your morals for a little cash.
I live by my...
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Oh, no creo. A real hippie.
Out, nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Shit like this always happened to me.
Is it stuck? Wait. Oh, it worked. Me.
Oh, I love this photo. We call it cool when he took his first steps in the pen. Can't believe he's so big now. Not to mention the fact that he's still big.
I think it's a travesty the way they've been treating that animal.
Hey, don't think you can just sneak out, Batman.
No, I just thought it was for better than that. Check it.
It's fine. I'm a professional hippo whisperer. I can do this. Okay, I just gotta find a way to get it out of that tunnel. I don't want to end up as hippo fodder. These fruits just aren't cutting it.
Oh, why won't you listen to me? So annoying!
What's with all the sneaking around, man?
All right. Maybe the internet can help me out here. Let's see. No signal down here. Damn it. Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
You've come out! Oh, that is so wonderful! Okay.
Haven't given up on healing that people, huh?
Sup, yo?
Shouldn't you be with my hippo? How's he doing?
That is Rico Delgado.
The animal has emerged from the enclosure. He looks healthy and is acting like any other hippo I've ever been around.
Oh, meet me there now. Hey, come over here. Now, wise choice. Let's go. Once, when Mijo was just a youngster, you know, I executed a man for stealing a watch from me. It was my Uncle Fernando's old watch. Right. No. Anyway. By sheer accident, his body, it vanished to a river.
And then?
As if he read my mind. Hey, don't walk away from me. Smart move. You don't want to piss me off. Anyway, by sheer accident, his body, it vanished to a river.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
And then? As if he read my mind, Mijo dove under the surface of the water. And when he came back up, there, in his mouth, was the watch. Arm still attached to it and everything. Oh, man. Oh, that hippo is something special.
I'm collecting more crystals for you. Hippo healing? Perfect.
Oh, my little mijo. Come to papa, it's me. Huh? It's your papa coming to you, little one. Come on. Oh, how are you, buddy?
I am impressed with your work. Yeah, I honestly thought that I would have to feed you to the hippo, but you pulled it off. Look, I'll wire you your payment as per our agreement. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Thank you.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done. That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Oh my God, have you heard that Angelica, a royal highness, had to get the job because one left her? Actually, I think it's healthier for her. She doesn't even give me an attitude anymore.
You're going to keep going, aren't you? Okay.
Guess it comes with the territory, but you're rich, man.
You there? What is the status? Tell me something good here.
I'm afraid it's not great news. Not getting greater, but there are some girls in the foundation who are still a little out of here.
All right, so it's a little group. That's not going to kill any.
Well, that's not the only thing. The band had a bit of a party last night, and most of them are missing. You really can't start a ceremony without them.
Oh, unbelievable. I want this situation taken care of. You understand? I'm heading back to my office now, but I'll be back soon, and you had better have your shit together. Rico is not going to like this.
Gordon. Have you heard about David's new friend? She's apparently a really sweet, wealthy American woman. Also, she's 75. Not judging, just saying.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, Vortizen. Now head for an exit.
So obvious, fish and cheese buñuelos?
What a magnificent match!
This guy is a man
of what?
See the poster?
Rico Delgado, coming with his
thank you.
want to see what the hell that was, don't just stand there with the stick in your hand.
Okay, I got it. Oh, great.
Good to see you here. Your man has helped me.
Ah, Daita.
Well, well.
You heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala. Yet all of them won 2 hours.
Blowing my mind.
Putting fish in your food.
Thank you.
No, no, no.
That is P. Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
I'm telling you, this is the worst day of my life. Absolutely the worst.
Is that so?
Well, it's this Rico Delgado character, isn't he? I'm supposed to be on my way to do some sort of tattoo cover-up work on him.
Could be worse. You could be lying dead in a ditch somewhere.
Well, shit, that's the problem, isn't it? Did you know he runs the biggest drug cartel in Colombia?
I've had experience with the Delgado family in the past, yes.
He's one of the most dangerous men in the country. One false move, and I'm dead.
I think you're right about that, sir.
Smell of... ¿Qué? ¿Quieres un peso? You know, only a true chef has the buñuelos to mix up his buñuelos. Fish and cheese is a winning combination.
Why the party last night?
First time in a while, my husband nearly lost his arm when that winch broke. He says it's better if I don't know.
Oh.
estoy disponible para que hagan todo. Allá muy importante. Si no calm down. Es que ahora vamos a hacer esto. Sí, nos pregunta porque joder, a mí solo tendré que decir. Mira, perdona que no ponga mal, es que esperas al juego.
Stay put.
You know, I thought it would be worse not doing anything, but this is actually going on.
I can tell you are up to no good, so stop it.
Oh yeah? You're telling me you have some sort of magic trick?
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
Shit. I guess what I'm saying.
It comes with the territory, but you're right.